This is Coach George here at Athens Fitness and Mixed Martial Arts of Athens, Georgia, and I'm going to teach you a kick combo, a missed thigh kick to a side kick. All right, here's what it looks like. The thing with this technique is you got to allow the thigh kick transfer you into a side stand. So when we throw a thigh kick, we transfer into a thigh stand, into a side stand. I'm looking into my target, I'm chambering my leg, and then I'm extending it out, all right? Again, when I throw my thigh kick, I'm allowing my feet to turn. I'm allowing my hip to still be up, so I'm chambered for my next technique, which is a side kick. I lift my leg and extend. Now remember, your glute is what aims your side kick. So make sure that the glute is facing your opponent, okay? Again, thigh kick. Glute facing my opponent, side kick. All right? Don't skip the chamber. It's gonna make your kick a lot less powerful. There are three points to a kick to be facing. You need your bottom heel to be facing the target. You need your glute to be facing the target. And you need your face to be facing the target. So I throw my thigh kick. My bottom heel is facing the target. My glute is facing the target. My shoulders and face are facing the target. I chamber and I extend. And that's your MMA minute here at Athens Fitness and Mixed Martial Arts.